Welcome back to my channel and it's Evieville Kingdom.
And
today I'm going to show you all my Disney toys. Like this. And they're all wooden and painted. And there's a little stand so they can stand up. And today I'm going to show you, first I'm going to show you my favourite character of Moana. Here's Moana. My favourite character of them all, and it's from my favourite film, Moana. And it's so awesome, bestest character ever, and it's so small. It's a baby one. It's baby Moana instead of Moana.
Moana. And then, what other ones have you got?
Okay, there's Moana over there. I've got one of Frozen. And she's my favourite of Frozen because she has eye powers. And my favourite colour is blue. For a girl it is. My favourite colour is blue. And it's so, 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 so cute. Look at the little design.
Wow.
Okay, another one of Frozen is right here. And it is Anna. And she has ginger-ish, orangey-ish hair. And she has these cute little black bows. And she is a Frozen, as I already said. And she has a green dress, like Easter grass. Yesterday was Easter, the 1st of April. And today is the 2nd of April.
What other ones
have you got? Here's my dog. It can't really stand up properly, that's why it was balancing. And here it is, and it is Eugene of Tangled. It's so, 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 so not got any red on it except for on the eyes here. If you can see the little red stuff there on the eyes, and it's so. So the rest, no red. And here is Mulan. I don't know what film it's called, but I do like her clothes. And she has a cute belt.
What?
Here's
that. Isn't that Mulan?
No.
Isn't it?
No.
I'll do it on there.
Kristoff, another one of Frozen, and it's frozen this thing. It's so cute. It's got more freckles designs, and look here, Kristoff's pet is Sven. Yeah.
He loves carrots.
Here's Tiana, and I still don't know what the film is called. Well, tell in the comments what the film is of. And that other one there, of Mulan. Put it in the comments what film they're off.
And the name.
And I know the names, but put the names down because then I know which film you're on about. Because I might not remember, I'm good at forgetting stuff. And I've got Snow White here. And it's so nice as well. It's got a cute little red headband and a cute red there, cape, and a cute yellow dress as well. In the light in there, it looks a little purple. I don't know if you can see, but it looks a little purple in there in the light. cereal and red hair, green tail, and always has a purple shells on here. I don't know if the shells, but if you can see, there might be shells. Yeah. Here is, I don't really know who it is. Put in the comments if you know what this character is and the name and the film. Aurora, short for Sleeping Beauty, because she likes to sleep a lot. Because when she pricked the finger on that tire, she fell asleep. If that was the film was off. And she has a cute little black thing there. And a black headband there as well, on her head. And a basket, but it's a little snap, but yeah. It is a basket and you can put things in, like my finger can fit in it. So it's not just blocked at the top, so you can't put nothing in through decoration. Here is Pocahontas. Can't remember what the film is called, but I'll remember it next time. Because the Well, yeah, it must be. But if it doesn't, it might be called Pocahontas, but I think the film might be called something else or Pocahontas.
No, it's got to put it out, you know?
Okay. Here's Tinkerbell with her blue see-through wings. She's from, I think it's Peter Pan, but, yeah, it is. And she's got these, yeah, she has got fairy dust here on there because it's glittery on here. She's got some leaves and a green headband there. And now I'm going to show Tangled. Yeah, hair like me. It's always, always Tangled. Because my brother Liam last night, it came out and Liam put Tangled in it. And now some green eyes. I never saw green eyes on a doll before. And obviously blue and brown, which she is cute and more freckles. And she's like, got lipstick on. Cute and, can you see there? She's got different shades of purple and pink. Pinkish purple, purplish, darkish pink as well. Here is Belle. Here's Belle, and she's got a blue bow in here and a blue bobble. I don't think you can see, but it's a little blue up there. You might not be able to see because the camera won't show that big enough, but yeah. Here is a basket again, and as you can see, there is a block and my finger in there. Here's some black cute shoes. My hair's brown, and it's in the same place as mine, and again, it's the same longer. See? It's down to my, I don't know what it's called. I think it is my waist or it's my hip. I think it's my waist or hip. I don't really know. And hers is down to a waist or hip. So that's so cool. And her hair's brown like mine. This is, I can't remember her name, but she's off Jungle Book. And she's got a butterfly in her hand. And here's a cute little leaf dress. And black hair and brown eyes. If you can see. Now it's Merry. soldier. And she's got bow and arrows. I don't know what this thing is, but it might be a bag with bow and arrows in. Is it? That's it? Yes, it is. And she's got curly, long, brownish red hair and blue eyes just like me. Two more to go. Here's one. So the one's three. Okay, here's, I still don't know her, but she's got some pink on there. With her eyes, like some eyelashes.
No white.
No, it isn't.
No.
We already did the white.
Oh,
okay. I don't know who she is. And she's got a cute little apron that's tied to the back there. As you can see, it's a little bow. And here's some shoes and some white tights and on there, some little white frills. Blue dress as well, including with the apron. Here's Aladdin. Yeah, here's Aladdin and a purple thing there. Not much detail to him. Brown eyes. You can see his teeth here. Little white teeth, little shadyishly red tongue there. Here's a red hat. Remember the stand so they can stand up. And here's like a belt, yeah, a tucked in belt and some white bottoms. There was not that much detail on that one. And here, some golden stuff here. Yeah, this is my favourite film. And number one, it's Jasmine of the film Aladdin. And she's all dressed in green, black hair, green hairband, lipstick that's orangish, pinkish, tie-dye coloured, brown eyes. It's just so much detail. It's like elf shoes. Okay, that was the last one. Subscribe down there. Give a thumbs up. Hit the bell button down below. With the video up there, there, and there.